Good morning, everyone. I am Basudha and I am from English Vice Parramatta branch. And yet again, I am here with you guys with the same story of a student, Blessie, with us, who was aiming for 7 each for her pharmacy registration. But guess what? She ended up getting an 8 each with a 9 in 2 modules. Full 90 in 2 modules, which was speaking and listening. Reading, she was able to get 87, and writing, she got 83. So overall, an 8 each when she was aiming for 17. So first of all, heartiest congratulations, Blessie, for getting such an amazing score when you needed only 7. And let's share with the students, how did you make this happen when you only wanted a 7 each, but you ended up getting such a high score? What was the secret of the whole of this thing?
First of all, I would like to thank the whole team of English Vice Parramatta. I had very limited time coming here because of my family and I had to take care of kids. But the tutors here were very helpful. The personal feedback really helped me in speaking. And I was a little back in reading, so I had practiced with AP Uni and TCY test. I took as much TCY test as possible. That really helped me in my exam.
That's good. That's amazing. So guys, if you can see, she has a lot of other things going on in her life as well. She doesn't have too much time for PTE. So with limited time, she was able to get such an amazing score. So that clearly means that when you want something, when you're desiring for something with 100% of your dedication, there is nothing which can stop you. So no excuses, only results is what we have in front of us right now. So Blessie, let's tell everybody that what was the most struggling part for you in your any particular module or any particular type of question that you found was a bit hard or you were struggling with?
I was struggling with repeat sentences, so which I had practiced a lot, and reading, yeah, it was a bit confusing when I saw the options, but the practice really helped as well.
That's amazing. And if repeat sentences was a struggling part, she managed to get 90 in speaking and 90 in listening, guys. So again, another thing that when you practice enough, when you practice with 100% sincerity and dedication, there's nothing impossible for you. Now, let's share with everyone another thing, that on the day of your exam, what was your mindset? What were you thinking? What reminded you that, yes, you have to get this?
Okay, I was told by my tutors that I have to get an 8. So, yeah, I was concentrating on that. I took TCY test on that day itself, a full mock test. Mm-hmm. And but I wasn't tense when I got there. Yeah, I just hope for the best.
Amazing. So that's basically means that you're confident enough when you've practiced enough.
Yes.
Right. So her practice was nowhere lacking. Her confidence was nowhere lacking. So when you're sure that, yes, you know all these questions, you have to get this done, you do not feel nervous or you do not feel that stressed. So a bit of control over your mind and going there with a peace of mind and knowing that I can do this is what made this happen today. So, which is really amazing. So, once again, congratulations from the entire team.
And thanks for all the help.
You're welcome, you're welcome. And so guys, yes, again, another example, like I mentioned earlier, that people aiming for 7 each, getting an 8 each at the end of the day is not a new thing for us right now. It is happening every single day. People are making it happen. Our lovely students are making it happen and they're making us all proud of themselves. So we're all really proud of you, Blessie, because getting an 8 each with such a high score is not an easy task when a lot of people out there are struggling with all of this. They want 20 points for their PR and for other purposes, and it is a bit of a struggle there. So any last piece of advice for everybody, and then let's just
practice makes perfect. That's all I can say.
Well, that's the basic thing, that practice makes a man perfect. It's an age-old saying which she has proven to be true. And let's all congratulate Blessie once again.
Thank you
everyone. We are always here to help you. If you have any questions or queries, you can come to us. Thank you.